Everybody stay alert. Quill has a knack for pushing the wrong buttons or crossing the wrong wires.
The small hairy one is insinuating you are bad luck.
Funny how the small hairy one is always right there guiding me.
Peter Quill is insinuating that you, Weasel, could be the cause of our problems.
Hurry it up, Quill. Looks like you did it, Star Pants. Now get into the control room and hit that clamp release. I'll reinvert the core at the same time and get us moving again.
Doors open, and I got the power flowing through.
Almost qualified to be a junior engineer.
Thanks.
So, is there any chance of Quill getting back together with Lady Law?
She's no lady.
She never set her standards that low anyway.
That's factually untrue. Get without your button pusher.
Now that we know the infected Nova are here, we can agree that whatever's going on upstairs is really bad, right?
They were furious when we removed their power source. It must be important to their effort.
Can't wait to smash it, whatever it is.
And then get back to Cosmo for our reward.
All right, this is our floor. Okay, this has potential. Gamora, can you pry that thing open for us?
And bend my sword?
Drax, hit that panel where all the wires connect.
Step aside.
Come out to the coast. We'll get together. Have a few laughs.
What's that?
Nothing.
No, that. They must have flipped the core back. Something's powering up again.
Great. Stuck in the ventilation. Great job, Quill.
Dude, I know you're peeved, and I'm sorry.
Apology accepted.
Really? That's it?
In case you hadn't noticed, there's more important things happening right now than Quill saying he's sorry.
Whoa!
Flarkin Scott! What are these crackling kabooms doing to Contraxia?
What is this thing, Rocket?
I don't know. Looks like it's siphoning something.
Something to do with those cubes?
I gotta get a closer look!
Peter Quill, we have been in this hangar before!
It's like they're stocking up on something!
Dog report item. Massive device siphoning energy from Contraxia.
Don't forget the energy cubes!
Dog report item. Energy stored in strange cubes.
Groot! We need to check out that tirade thing! Can you get us across?
Dog report item! We gotta destroy this thing!
We don't even know what it is!
Plus, we'd probably end up taking out the entire ship!
And us with it!
Whoop!
Oh!
Let's avoid the scary beam!
Good advice!
Guardian of Galaxies, Cosmo checking. Investigation lead him to believe Aloho is key to galaxy mystery. What is that noise?
We are compiling an extensive dog report.
Contraxia isn't looking so good.
They're killing it is what they're doing.
Tell Cosmo what is happening.
They've got this giant rate.
Uh-oh. What is uh-oh, Piotr Quill?
Something just came up. We'll call you back.
Your experience fighting Centurions will be necessary here, woman.
Spread out!
That's a fine vacuum thing you've got there! But what is it?
Don't think they're gonna give us a tour, Peter!
Toss him around! Chop chop, Gamora!
All enemies have a weakness!
Gut shots usually work pretty good!
Like a fruit fly, I can't swat him!
Lob it at him, big guy!
fight as one! This is simple!
Follow my lead! Hold up, Rocky!
Precision is key, guys!
And on the ground as well! My great strength goes underutilized!
That Nova Corps dude was bonkers!
This has got my name on it!
Justice is swift!
When I get near, the Centurion flies away! Over, traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me.
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
Whoa, guys! Y'all keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers fail the test. Well, those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Who's with me?
Today, I
can't wait to take him down!
Let me in!
Drax, destroy!
Korath, get some real answers.
You have any idea where she is?
I'm thinking we check her office. I don't even know how we can get there.
You know a way out of the hangar?
Yeah, same way me and Nikki went last time we were here.
You know, we never did talk about why you jumped after her, Peter.
Because Drax, gonna need you to drag this over.
I will assume you have a plan. That seemed like a wasted effort.
All plans need steps to succeed.
What new age drivel have you been reading? We need to stop the batteries from moving, Peter.
Really thought that might work. What am I missing?
I still do not understand what could lead to all this.
Some kind of mutiny, but it doesn't add up for me either.
Dog report item. The assassin and I agree on something.
Gamora.
Nope.
Rocket, can you see where that vent leads?
Anything to get out of here.
We should be prepared in case the Beast tries to destroy this machinery.
There you go.
Yeah, thanks.
Keep in mind, it may not stay jammed forever.
We still need a way through.
Dog report item. The rumbling continues.
If we had the Milano, I could drag one of these battery things aboard.
You could?
I mean, we could. Me and Drax.
Perhaps, if you ask nicely. Whoever did this is industrious.
You praising them?
I am recognizing a vast amount of work completed in a short time.
Just like I thought.
Impressive work, Peter Quill. Just hope it does not cause an explosion.
Well, let's not stick around to find out.
All right, come on, the tunnel's just past here.
We got lucky no one else showed up. So, any new ideas on what the oversized vacuum's actually doing to Contraxia?
A few. None of them good.
The Unifier has detected an intrusion. Spread out.
It will be contained.
By her will.
Move! There's too many of them.
In the hole! Jump!
Still don't get why you jumped after the kid back then. Top 10 dumbest things I ever saw you do.
You should have seen how worried he was.
Hey, Star Pants was our ticket with the captain. I was worried his death would lead to more jail time.
It was adorable.
I hate you all.
Okay, Groot. I think I know my way around. We just need to get into the tunnels on the other side there. Pretty sure this is right.
Pretty sure?
Everything was on fire last time.
I couldn't make that happen.
No, Rocket, no!
Ain't that a piece of the Unifier's old ship?
Unifier.
Yeah, whatever.
When we were arrested, they mentioned Rick got caught for the same thing we did.
Not exactly the same.
He got caught scavenging in the quarantine zone.
Forget Raker. Our focus right now is finding Nikki.
Your focus? My focus is not dying on this stupid ship.
The dog wants us to find Centurion Corel.
Right, so we're multitasking.
I did not realize you and the girl fell down so far, Peter Quill.
I didn't fall. I jumped. Heroically.
So, how did you and Nikki get through here last time?
I don't remember anything being in the way before. Just a lot of fire.
So visor up already. Figure something out.
One more time, Groot. Let's go find Corel and Nikki.
So, we all agree that the captain and her kid are probably dead, right?
Corel survived the worst of the war. And a relationship with Peter.
Still willing to bet they didn't survive this.
You'd wager on whether or not a mother and child are dead.
We're not betting on this!
Because you know you'd lose.
Because it's not appropriate.
How's it not appropriate?
Because Peter Quill is not emotionally equipped to deal with death.
Okay, A, we're all too broke to bet.
Be careful down there, Peter Quill!
Yeah, definitely a lot sparkier than last time.
That'll work.
Groot, what do you think now that the electricity's gone? What do you say, Gamora? Now that the floor can't kill us?
I say, no problem. Well, definitely no sign of Nikki or Corel.
I mean... I guess that's good news.
says we should start thinking about exit plans.
The exit plan is to call Cosmo after we get the answers we need.
Don't suppose you've seen Nikki?
It does not strike me as very safe here, Peter Quill.
Better this than getting shot at.
Speak for yourself.
You'd rather get shot at?
More fulfilling to shoot someone I don't like than look for someone I don't care about.
Our leader seems to care, and so we should also pretend to care.
I am Groot.
Of course you would.
Careful, Peter Quill.
Okay, don't remember this green gas being here last time.
I think you mean deadly green gas.
This whole ship's a death trap now.
I'm sure there's a way to unburst these pipes.
There better be, because there's no way I'm walking through that.
There! Breezy peasy.
Okay, that was bad, even for you.
More death gas!
Maybe Nikki and Corral are using it to protect themselves.
Hear me out on this. Maybe they're dead.
You know what, man? You're being a real jackass, like, way more than usual.
Tension is palpable.
Can you both please just get over this?
Agreed. Either resolve your issues or fight to the death.
All I know is I'm not the one who quit the team.
I quit because I care.
I care too, man, okay? So maybe we both just have shitty ways of showing we care. Really shitty.
Yeah, maybe.
Groot, time to cleave ho!
I'm on it! You sure this is the right way?
Just keep your eyes open.
You know, Peter, if Nikki and Corral really are...
They're not.
I'm just saying we should be ready for anything.
They're not.
Did you find a dog report item?
No, nothing dog report worthy. Still no signs of Nikki or Corral.
In the face of death's infinite mystery, Kentathians are taught to focus on what is tangible.
I'll keep that in mind. Here! This is definitely the right way. Nikki's secret hideout is just through here.
Thought we were going to the captain's office.
We are, right after we check here. Try not to break anything. This place means a lot to her.
Oh, wow. Did Nikki paint all this?
Pretty cool, right? Nikki?
Little one, reveal yourself.
Maybe try being a little less scary.
It's Peter! The pirate? Nikki!
We do not...
Two for two! Thank you, Nikki's passkey.
What about just giving it a jolt?
Yeah, that's actually a good idea.
Careful, Peter Quill. In my experience, children often booby-trap their toys.
It's not Nikki's, it's mine.
So we're just claiming her stuff now? Because if we are...
No, I mean it literally used to belong to me.
Quill, you gotta see this. This kid's obsessed with you.
Wait, why does she have your toy?
It's just something I gave to Corral when we were together during the war, like a keepsake. It doesn't mean anything.
Does, this mean anything?
How old is the child?
12.
Ha! Congratulations, Peter Quill! You will make a terrible father. Unless the child is dead, in which case, it does not matter.
Wait. Is this why you dragged us here?
Clearly. The child is 12, and Quill was with the child's mother 12 years ago. The math is irrefutable.
Yes, okay. So the dates maybe kind of match up, so it's possible, I guess. It's not like they had a health class on this.
Inspiring.
Can we just focus on if Corell and Nikki are okay? They're clearly not here, so let's move on and keep looking. Still can't get over how good she is with all this tech stuff.
Meh, I could do better.
Yeah, but she's 12.
Guess Nikki wasn't much of a Skrull fan.
Staring at it ain't gonna change what it says.
It doesn't say anything. I'm thinking Nikki won't mind if we use this. What do you say, Rocket?
I say I don't care even if she does mind. One fine tech upgrade,
where were we?
Congratulating you on being a father.
Should be a way to Corell's office through those pipes on the left.
Yeah, I see an opening. Could be there's a latch on the inside. Allow me, Star Dad.
I get it!
Guys, can we not make light of all this? We still don't know if they're okay.
I am capable of feeling concern while still laughing at you, Peter Quill.
Ditto.
Got to admit it, Quill. Kid's whole setup is pretty impressive. The way she rigged her terminal to the emergency power grid.
I told you, she's a smart kid.
Perhaps Peter Quill did not sire this child after all.
Yeah, I could see that. She just don't seem dopey enough.
Maybe she gets everything from the mother's side.
Okay, Drax is clearly onto something, so let's all just go with that. That's the elevator I took with Corell and Nikki. For lucky, maybe they're on their way down right now.
You did see my point.
All I know is I am really starting to hate this elevator.
Channel your newfound paternal energy, Peter Quill.
I kicked butt before and I'm kicking butt now. Nothing changes.
Being all paternal now?
We're fine, Peter. We know how to fight.
I know. I just...
We'll find them. Don't worry. You said Corell's office was up top somewhere?
More deadly gas!
Oh, yeah. He's definitely stalling. What do you expect? Got the emotional maturity.
Are you speaking of Peter Quill?
Obviously.
I'll have you know, I am super emotionally mature.
You just kicked a room full of deadly gas over confronting your fear of fatherhood.
I did not! Stop analyzing!
Dog report item.
There's no dog report item. Next stop, Corell's office.
Look on the bright side. Longer it takes to find them, longer we can pretend they're okay.
Comforting.
Shouldn't you be focused on figuring out what's inside those batteries?
Come on, just admit it, Quill. You're freaking out right now. This whole deadbeat dad thing's gotta be eating at you.
Some need many years to fully comprehend their paternal responsibility.
The prospect of maybe being a dad is a little scary.
A little?
Embrace the panic, Peter Quill. It is the essence of fatherhood.
Real. realized something. Nikki's a tech expert, knows her way around ships, fits into small spaces.
Don't you dare finish that sentence. Well, that don't look good.
There was a struggle here.
Yeah, that's what I'm reacting to.
I am reacting. Hello? Corral? Nikki?
Looks empty.
Feels empty.
Maybe they're hiding.
There are always strange writings on the wall.
I'm gonna try and get in her computer, see if I can wipe my criminal history.
Rocket!
I'm kidding. I'm gonna access her logs. You wanna know what happened here or not?
Fine. The rest of us will take a look around. Maybe they left a clue or something.
The scribbles are Cree. This one says, Mother knows best. Return, hope, promise. The resemblance is uncanny.
She doesn't look anything like me. She's blue. Besides, why wouldn't Corral have just told me?
Protect her daughter, Peter Quill. Copulating with you was a capital offense under the Cree purity laws.
That's not a real thing, is it?
Cree are extremely strict about their bloodlines.
So, when Corral said we shouldn't be doing this...
He was being literal.
Some kind of dye machine. Is it normal for Kree to dye their hair?
Not unless they're hiding something.
Nikki?
Obvious signs of a struggle, Peter Quill.
Yeah, this doesn't look good.
Ah, appealing.
Any luck getting in?
The thing's pretty well protected. I need time.
All right, let me know. Well, this is fancy.
For valiant heroism against unrelenting tyranny. That's the highest commendation given out by the Cree.
How come I never got one of these? I did heroic stuff.
You're not a Cree.
What is this? Some kind of a threat?
The Cree Council demands proof of Nikki's heritage under the Cree purity laws.
From a legal perspective, copulating with you is extremely objectionable.
From other perspectives, too.
Oh, this does not look good.
For you?
No, for Nikki. What are the chances the Kree are involved in any of this?
The Council of Purity isn't cryptic. When they punish someone, they make sure everyone knows it.
Corral and Nikki would be hanging from a wall.
Corral had a real artistic side to her.
She was the only Kree I ever knew who painted and played music. I used to think it was a sign of weakness, but...
No. It's a strength. Definitely a sign of strength. Are you seriously focused on food right now?
Mystery makes me hungry.
Hey! Save me some, will ya?
Don't worry, Corral. I'll make sure this gets back to you. I wonder if Nikki made this.
I am Groot.
Nikki's ID. Something seems off, though.
What do you mean, off?
I don't know. Like it's been flagged or something. Not sure.
Is the girl's date of birth on those documents?
Oh, wow! The Kree have comic books?
Okay, I'm in. But I got bad news, lover boy.
What did you find?
Come here and I'll show you. Hey, Quill, you interested in seeing this or not?
So what am I looking at?
Nothing.
She's the captain. Captains keep logs.
You keep logs?
I'm trying to tell you, they're gone. All of them. Almost like the world mind went out of its way to sever everything.
Have you tried turning it off and on?
What about backups? Doesn't every Nova ship have a central hub or something?
A Nexus mainframe, yeah. If there's ghosts anywhere in the system, that's where.
I categorically refuse.
Not literal ghosts, Drax. He's talking about data. Right?
Yes, but we'd have to access the Nexus directly. Means going to the bridge.
We're not leaving until we find out what happened.
Center of operations it is. According to the ship's map, the bridge should be right through here.
Dog report item.
It's one of them priests down there, ain't it?
Okay, so look. Oh, crap.
Nuts to this. I'm out of here.
Stop moving.
Warrior does not hesitate, Peter Quill.
Okay, let's be careful.
He says after you.
What is his death?
Just me, Well, this makes Ranger's shirt seem way cooler!
Yeah, I get it! Personal robot!
Guys! A hint!
Looks like even she's got her limits!
This adversary is well fortified!
That was too close!
Bombs away, Rocket!
Mulberry needed help!
It's all you, Gamora!
Get the points!
We must tell the dog about the priest.
Robot priest.
I am Groot.
Groot says the mutt's not answering.
Keep trying. Rest of us can focus on figuring a way out.
Really? This is the server room, right? And servers mean data?
I can't just plug servers into my skull. That'll do it.
Well played, Peter Quill.
How am I supposed to know why the pooch ain't picking up? Keep trying.
It's weird, right? How the world mind seems to have gone completely dark.
Very weird.
Perhaps it is rebooting.
Okay, so according to the map I saw, Nexus should be just above us.
Shall I throw the rodent?
No!
Come on! All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
Perhaps we should have interrogated the robot priest.
Yeah, next time we encounter a giant, deadly robot priest, we'll tie him up first and ask questions.
Do you have rope?
No.
Well, then your plan is untenable.
Man, what I would give to get into some of these servers.
I thought that was the plan.
Plan is to get to the bridge and hope that maybe someone left the Nexus unlocked. Wouldn't get my hopes up.
I've never understood how so much information could be stored in such a magical way.
What, you mean servers?
All of it. Servers, computers, technology.
So you basically don't understand anything I do?
Precisely.
There. Pretty sure that's our exit.
Perfect. So we just gotta jump across a few of these floaty server things? Seems, perfectly safe.
They contain near infinite stores of data.
To think, all of this could have been avoided had the rodent not broken the glass.
You're blaming him for that?
His panic scampering is what caused the final break.
Hey, Groot, any luck getting through to Cosmo yet?
Nope, still nothing.
Reception will probably be better once we're on the bridge. Okay, this is it, the command center.
Which I guess makes that the next control terminal.
Fingers crossed we find something useful.
I'm thinking you should do the honors, Quill.
Locked. I wonder, though. Nikki really didn't want her mom to know about this passkey she gave me.
No way is some kid's card gonna bypass the next...
And we're in!
You're kidding!
Well...
Yes! Guys, we're in!
Get to the juicy stuff already.
Channeling your Nova.
Let me get this straight. Attention, away team. Please ensure your helmet cams are in full operation ahead of this afternoon's away...
Go to the criminal records, Quill. We already know your girlfriend works here, Quill. She crashed into a Leviathan on purpose and is still a better pilot than Quill.
So, Drax's criminal record is pretty big.
Wow. I've heard of this guy.
Alright, let's take a look.
Wow, super riveting, Quill.
Isn't that the mining rig from the quarantine zone?
I still do not understand how the Churchman's ship exploded. The Nova Corps is known for their security protocols.
Hey, isn't that...
the mining ship we explored in the quarantine zone, yeah.
When's the footage from?
Signal stronger. We must be close.
How close?
Hard to say. It's too much interference.
Centurion Corral! Found something.
Hey! What are you-
Watch out!
Flark!
She went in after we left.
Flark. That thing. You don't think.
It is the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason.
I'm Groot.
No, you're a Lotus Scut. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
That gem Corral picked up. I think it's the same one we shot in the quarantine zone.
We? You're the one who shot it.
Fine, the gem I shot. The point is that shadow thing came out of it. We did this.
The quarantine zone's a giant death trap. So we released a shadow thing. We made it out, didn't we? Your stupid girlfriend probably did too.
You've been saying the whole time she's probably dead.
Probably alive, probably dead, whatever. Important thing is, we're all fine.
Corral is tough. If anyone made it out, it's her. I know it.
Guardians of the galaxy. You misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Sometimes sacrifices I had
to check.
Groot, sweep the leg.
Grand Unifier. Breaker. Right? First, let me just say it's really cool that you've heard of us, right, guys? And it's cool that you didn't try to kill us just then, especially with your two pals right there. You could have totally ripped us apart the moment you walked in, which we obviously all appreciate. But also, you've kind of got a few questions, like...
Where are Centurion Corral and her daughter? You came here seeking truth. Rejoice. The matriarch wishes to share it with you.
Battle tactic. Kathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Although, it could be used as a distraction. Yeah, no. Any other ideas?
Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill. Just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan.
So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter's constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe
them. They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's your ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
We weren't whispering about anything. You were. Talking. We were just trying to...
Plan your escape.
Maybe. Kinda. Can you blame us?
You plan because you fear. And you fear because you have suffered. Once the Matriarch unites us in belief, all suffering, all grief will end. Because those we have lost will return.
This promise will raise the dead?
Of course it won't. We can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel...
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him!
I intended to kill you.
Wow. Okay. That is a cool trick. Want to explain how you did it?
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way. But I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sancrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What now?
What? What is it?
It's just, discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right. Well, it just seems like all this,
I think what Gamora's point is, you say you have all of this energy.
Faith energy.
Right, but when we first saw you, weren't you stranded on Hallis Hope because your shuttle ran out of juice?
Yes, I was, but...
So why didn't you just believe that your ship had more gas?
It doesn't work that way. Faith energy is a byproduct of belief. Focused belief.
Okay, sure.
I saw this proven. Focused belief in him is what enabled us to survive.
So, you were saying...
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No.
Nope.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please, continue your...
You were saying something about him? It seems super important.
Right. Your father. Uncle. Son?
My son died of disease. The him I was referring to was someone else. The first divine vessel of this church, before it was even a church. An absurd faith healer, bathed in golden light and wielding unfathomable power. He saw my loss, our collective loss, knew its cause, but refused to reverse it, because he personally never felt what we feel. That is why I founded this church. To heal. To give hope to those who have lost everything. Wait. There were more of you. The little one is missing.
Perhaps he died like your son.
My Groot!
What?
What's wrong with you?
I think I'm having a heart attack.
Why are we not helping him?
Cease this at once.
You think you're all very clever.
Don't know what you're talking about.
You hope to delay me because you're afraid. There is nothing to fear.
Why are you...
Get back here where I can see you.
Yeah.
It's time to meet the Matrix.
Rocket, tell me you have an escape plan.
We're gonna summon the Melana. My new buddy will show us the way.
We're being very cryptic, Rodent.
Yeah, well, I get twitchy when I'm surrounded by giant murder bots.
They just want us to meet their new mommy.
Speaking of which, who else thinks Quill's ex-girlfriend traded in her cop badge for cult robes?
Come on.
What? I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
The Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Whoa, whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is Faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about...
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens. Until I show them. Peter, you can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head!
Mom! What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me! That's how! I knew you would never leave me!
I didn't, I mean...
Look at you! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become!
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Never break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for.
Let go of me. Stop. Stop hugging me.
Peter. It's okay.
This isn't right.
That's right, sweetie.
You're not her. Your mother died when I was 13.